and action.
Jacob's jewelry just sent Mariah Carey $1 million worth of jewelry. But what Mariah Carey don't know is she about to get set up to get that jewelry taken away from her own status. This is a flashback on Mariah Carey. Doing this to her, she plans on paying them back. She has the wrong person that she's paying. Jacob's jewelry just sent Mariah a host of jewelry, $1 million worth of jewelry, and now Mariah is experimenting how it looks on her and expecting the jewelry. Mariah Carey is trying on the mask. She don't really like the way the mask fits, so she's feeling open.
Jury.
As you can see, the paparazzi is all over. They're taking pictures. They're shooting. It's spies. It's paparazzi everywhere.
My assistant is referring us for a reason.
You know what? I think I'm going to grab one for you. He's in my book, so they created the Stevie J on the TV show through the book and the whole story. That's what Mariah Carey has done to this girl. All along, her stylist and Jacob's jury set this up. This girl had nothing to do with that, neither did the other rapper. But she did her time, and he did his time too, and they're still paying for it today. And they're using bribery to take away her career. They're paying family members off. They're doing everything that they can to take her away. Her family members are on Love and Hip Hop. Her family members are on Empire.
In action.
Take one.